Hi! Hello! Kamusta kayo dyan? Ako nga po pala si Geva DeVra, ang inyong probinsya gal. And welcome back sa akin channel. So it's 7:30 in the morning and we're up and ready to explore my workplace, ang aking Atlantis, DeVra Tilapia farm. About a year ago, I was tasked to handle this part of her family business, which is the agricultural side, the tilapia farm. So, simula nung lockdown, nandito po ako, nagpapalaki ng isda. And yan, this is the lifestyle segment and I can't wait to show you guys what we do here in our farm. So, without further ado, tara na! DeVra Tilapia Farm, obviously, ang pinapalaki namin is tilapia. Pero, masasabi ko po, dito po sa farm namin, it's not your typical na pagpalaki sa lake or sa dagat dahil siya po ay true circular tanks. True circular tanks, nakakagawa po kami ng controlled environment, which is we ensure the water quality the fish swims in, and then second, yung health po nila dahil puro feeds na po pinapakain namin sa kanila. We have three categories, which yung tilapia na naglumalaki, which is fry, ito po yung mga baby tilapia, and then fingerlings, kung may baby tayo, syempre may teenager tayo, and then lastly, yung grow out po. Yung grow out na to, ito na yung kinakain natin na tilapia and yung binebenta natin. So, yun, para mas makita po po natin sila, lapitan po natin.
Pero bago ang lahat, here's more information about the farm. If you guys are wondering, DeVra Tilapia Farm is located here in Victoria, Laguna and has been here for more than 16 years.
We operate through circular tanks to create that controlled environment
to help ensure the health and quality of the tilapia. Here on our farm, meron kaming 30 tanks in total and lahat sila ay active and lahat to ay distributed for different productions.
So guys, nandito tayo sa incubator side ng aming farm, which is dito namin nilalagay ang aming fry na kinukuha sa tilapia. So, dito kasi sa farm namin, ang type ng harvest namin is through tak-tak system, which is we extract the egg from the tilapia and we put it here in an incubator where they hatch until maging 1 day old sila. So, after that, they go to here, they swim here, and then yun na. And then we count it until we get the designated production. But usually, dito kasi, we have around 16 to 18 tanks na breeders. And then, we can produce to 2 million to 3 million na fries. So, depending, minsan pupunta siya sa grow out, or minsan pupunta na lang siya sa benta, or sometimes, magiging fingerling na lang siya. So, ayun siya. This is our fries.
So just to clarify, we have 15 tanks for the breeders and they all have a 600 to 1/8 breeders accumulating a 1 to 3 million fries. And these are all distributed for our markets, which is the fry, fingerlings, and grow out.
Ngayon, lipat naman tayo sa fingerlings natin. So dito sa fingerlings natin, usually sabi ko kanina, ito yung mga teenagers natin na baby tilapia. So right now, yung tank kasi natin, it's not that high, pero I'll try to catch you guys some fries, some fingerlings. Yeah! So, guys, I just catch you some fingerlings. Banti lang siya, kasi we don't want to damage the fishies, pero ito mga tilapia natin.
So as I said earlier, itong mga to ay yung teenager tilapia natin. And dito sa farm namin, we offer a lot of sizes kasi nga ito yung mga nanggaling sa breeding tanks natin. And because we harvest the fries every 2 weeks, sobrang dami ng nai-yield natin na hindi tayo nauubusan ng various sizes. Now moving on sa last part ng production namin, which is the grow out.
So for the grow out, meron tayong 6 tanks na nakaalay para sa kanila. And they all have different sizes. And ang kagandahan dito, nakokontrol namin yung paglaki ng isda.
We try to aim for that quality tilapia na talagang malaman siya. And dito sa farm namin, ready na po siya i-market. Binabagsak po namin siya sa 2 categories. Which is the normal tilapias na bumabagsak sa 200 grams to 350 grams. Madalas nasa 6 to 4 pieces to per kilo. And then meron tayong oversized tilapias na may timbang na 360 grams and above.
So guys, that marks the end of our video. I hope you guys got to glimpse what we have in store here in our farm. Also guys, we have a Facebook page called DeVra Tilapia Farm. Go check it out and please don't forget to like it. And lastly, of course, please like and subscribe to my baby channel and comment down below what you want to see in my next videos. And so, this is Geva DeVra, your Fubicia gal. Till next time.